All right, we are at the Brandon Regional Hospital in Florida, just Brandon, Florida, near Tampa. And we are at the emergency room, and there's apparently quite a lot of corona cases here. So probably going to expect a pretty chaotic scene here, I would imagine, with this outbreak.
There's a hospital worker right there.
Yeah, we'll talk to her. Let me park the car. Hello.
Hi.
Is it crazy in there? Crazy?
No, not really.
I mean, a lot of coronavirus here?
I don't know.
Have you seen a lot of people with it?
I'm on the other side.
But have you seen a lot of people with the coronavirus? Have you seen one? Maybe one? Hey, how you doing? Is there sanitizer?
Yes.
So is it crazy in there?
Yeah.
Is there a lot of coronavirus people here?
I don't know. There's a lot of patients. Yeah.
A lot of people with coronavirus?
A lot of patients.
A lot of patients. But do you know about the coronavirus? Is it safe to go in there?
People have been walking in and out. No,
okay.
No. You gotta wait for the nurse to get over here first.
After what?
We gotta screen you for coronavirus. She's coming over here.
What, like a coronavirus test?
No, it's a screen. We ask him some questions.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
She'll be here.
Okay. What?
And you need to be seen, or you go visit somebody?
No, I don't know yet. I don't know yet. I just wanna. I'm not visiting anybody.
Oh, okay.
I just heard on the news that there's this, that it's crazy here, like busy.
I mean, it's busy, you know.
But is it no more than normal?
No, people
it's,
in and out, you know.
It's the same, or it's a little bit less people?
It's about the same.
About the same? So it's, have you seen a lot of people with coronavirus?
No.
No?
I don't know.
Have you seen anybody with it?
They're walking like you, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
No.
Oh, these ladies might, hey ladies, is there a lot of people here with the coronavirus? You don't know?
Just wait there, sir. Keep the distance.
What's that?
Well, they're coming. The nurse is coming.
Okay.
Okay.
You here visiting or to be seen?
Yeah, they told me I could go up and see my wife now.
Does she have coronavirus?
No.
Are there people up there with coronavirus when you were?
I don't know. I know. I ain't been in yet.
Do you know anybody that has it?
No.
You don't know anybody that has it?
Huh.
Do you? You know anybody that has it? Wow, it's supposed to be this big outbreak. You'd think more people would have it.
Yeah.
Weird. Okay, so they're gonna.
More masks, John.
Is there a lot of coronavirus people here?
Almost everybody we check in.
Has it?
We don't know that they have it, but we have to screen them.
But I mean, has there been a lot of.
Everybody goes.
But I mean, has there been a lot of patients that have it here?
That I don't know.
No, you haven't had one yet that tested positive.
Well,
it's scary
for it to come back. So.
Oh, it does. So.
Do you have fever?
No.
Cough?
No.
Shortness of breath?
No.
What are you here for?
I just came here because I heard on the news that there were a lot of coronavirus cases down here, and I just was coming down to see what was going on.
They don't. They rule out everything else. I don't think you're gonna. They don't do a test here. Okay.
Oh, see, I just wanted to get tested.
Well, you have to do testing.
I don't have the symptoms, though. But I thought I read that you can have it and not show the symptoms.
That's true. Mm-hmm.
So can I get tested, or?
At a testing center.
Where's that at?
You can call the CDC, or it's all on TV where they're at and stuff.
So I got to go to the CDC to get a test? Wow.
There's a phone number.
I don't have to?
There's a phone number you can call. I don't know what the number is. But then you'll get to go up to the football stadium.
The football stadium? I can do it? Oh, wow.
But you got to call a number first.
It sounds like a hassle.
It is.
Okay. All right. Well, thanks, guys. Excuse me. Do you work at the hospital? Do you know, has there been a lot of like corona cases here? Have you seen anybody that has it? You can't tell me if you've seen anybody that has the coronavirus? That's not like HIPAA oath or anything.
It's not about other patients' confidentiality. That's not, I'm not asking for any names. I'm just asking you, have you seen anybody that's had it?
People all over Florida have it.
No, but have you seen anybody here at this hospital?
Me personally?
Yeah, you haven't. Okay. That's all I wanted to know. It wasn't that hard to answer that. It's, I mean, it's a sweeping epidemic. I thought you would have seen one if you work in the ER.
Yeah.